performs here often for our evening songs and other evenings, and so we're really grateful to have him. I've also heard him play at a couple of jazz clubs that we play at, and he's just a fantastic, amazing person and musician, so we're all really looking to see. Feel free to move about the stage in between pieces if you like, because it's a little bit sounds different from different places in the room. It's one of the wonderful things about it. Enjoy the performance. If you care to, we really appreciate it if you care to leave some donation or something, anything you can spare to help support these concerts, and we'll do that. Much appreciated.
Thank you. takes us, taking a hymn that the congregation would have known pretty well, and then improvising for every verse. What's interesting about this particular Partita is that he wrote the first six verses when he was young and completed it when he was much older. And research, it looks like that the text is actually a different hymn than the title of the Partita, one which has 10 verses, so with a completed version, if you're able to look up Thanks so much. So, as you know, this is a very historic place, colonial history especially. So I thought I would do a little bit of research and find